on his sons and on his daughters. For each of us he is the amazing living water. He will breathe new life on you, a new and fresh anointing, and you will reap a harvest as you come rejoicing. I thirst, Lord. I thirst, Lord. I hunger for your righteousness. My path to holiness. I want to see you in all your glory. You will always be my story. I thirst. Thank you.